these. The Vikings have won the toss and have elected to defer to the second half. The Raiders will receive the opening kickoff. Kickoff return for the Raiders. Luke Spurlock and Wes Isom on the tackle for the Vikings. The Raiders will have first and 10 from the 30-yard line. Carry for the Vikings. Jordan Packer on the stop for the Raiders. On the quarterback keeper for the Vikings, Jamil Sensabaugh on the stop for the Raiders. There is a flag on the play.
Come on, fella.
Patrick McKinney on the carry for the Vikings. Jordan Thacker on the stop for the Raiders. Gain of 5 on the play, second down 5 for the Vikings from the Raider 37-yard line. Oh, complete from Brad Robbins to Patrick McKinney for a Viking first down. On the tackle for the Raiders. The kickoff by Brad Robbins goes in the end zone for a touchback to Raiders. Jordan Backer on the carry for the Raiders. Shane Lawson with the initial stop for the Vikings. Thank you. inside the carry for the Raiders. Jan Lane on the stop for the Vikings. Second down finally for the Raiders from the 25-yard line. From David Stacy to Lorenzo Mine. David Station to Anthony Jackson, incomplete. Second down, 10 for the Raiders from the 49. Picked off by the Vikings, Cody Zirkle. There is a flag on the play.
Why, David? Why?
On the keeper for the Vikings, Ethan Stewart on the tackle for the Raiders. ball foul. False start on the Vikings is the call. The punt by the Vikings, Brad Robbins, blown dead on the 27-yard line where the Raiders will take over. First and 10. On the carry for the Raiders. Cody Pleasant on the tackle for the Vikings. Loss of two on the play. Delay of game on the Raiders is the call. David Stacy on the keeper for the Raiders. Cody Pleasant on the tackle for the Vikings. Fourth down, 17 for the Raiders from the 43-yard line.
All right.
Cody Zirkle on the punt return for the Vikings down to the Raider 13-yard line. Timeout Raiders. We'd like to draw our half and half drawing now to benefit the late. Rand Robbins on the 13-yard quarterback keeper for a Powell Valley touchdown. Touchdown kick by Brad Robbins is good. The score, the Powell Valley Vikings, 21, the John I. Burton Raiders, 0. On the kickoff return for the Raiders. Andrew Botts on the tackle for the Vikings. To John David Reed for a Raider first down at the 47-yard line. Anthony Jackson on the carry for the Raiders. Luke Spurlock on the stop for the Vikings. Backer on the carry for the Raiders. The pass from David Stacy to Jay Coleman incomplete. Second down 10 for the Raiders from the Viking 42. So Miles on the carry for the Raiders. Cody Zirkel, Justin Qualls on the tackle for the... First and 10 for the Raiders. First and goal from the Viking 9 yards. Jordan Thacker on the carry for the Raiders. Jan Lane on the stop for the Vikings. Loss on the play. Cody Pleasant on the kickoff return for the Vikings. Josh Taylor, Jay Coleman on the stop for the Raiders. There is a flag on the play. For the Vikings, Ethan Stewart on the tackle for the Raiders. Pass complete from Brad Robbins. The Delmas Lawson, Ethan Stewart with the initial hit for the Raiders. On the keeper for the Vikings, Lee Robinson on the tackle for the Raiders. Third down, 4 for the Vikings from the 41-yard line.
Big play.
On the keeper for the Vikings. Cody Collier on the stop for the Raiders. Patrick McKinney on the carry for the Vikings. Ricky Harris, Ethan Stewart on the stop for the Raiders. It'll be a Viking first down from the 48-yard line. incomplete from Brad Robbins to Jonathan Deegan. Fumble on the play. Deegan recovers the fumble, goes in for the touchdown. Touchdown kick by Robbins is good. The score, the Powell Valley Vikings 28, the John I. Burton Raiders 6. Jordan Thacker downs the kickoff at the 27-yard line where the Raiders will take over first and 10. Pass complete from David Stacy to Lorenzo Miles, Luke Spurlock, and Cody Pleasant on the tackle. Loss of four on the play. Second down, 14 for the. Pass from David Stacy is incomplete. Third down, 14 for the Raiders from the 23-yard line. On the carry for the Raiders. Punt by Jared Scalf is blown dead on the 45-yard line where the Vikings will take over first and 10. Pass complete from Brad Robbins to Andy White. Official timeout for measurement. Pass complete from Brad Robbins to Kegel Juhan. Lorenzo Miles on the stop. First and 10 for the Vikings from the Raider 25. Touchdown, Powell Valley Vikings. Brad Robbins on the 25-yard touchdown pass to Delmas Lawson. The point after. Jordan Thacker on the kickoff return for the Raiders. Cody Pleasant on the tackle for the Vikings. Lorenzo Miles on the carry, Patrick McKinney on the stop. That's the end of the first half of play with the score. The Powell Valley Vikings 35, the John I. Burton Raiders 6. Russell on the kickoff return for the Vikings. Ricky Harris on the tackle for the Raiders. Powell Valley will start first and 10 from the 31-yard line. Patrick McKinney on the carry for the Vikings. Josh Miller, John Stidham on the stop for the Raiders. No gain on the play, second down 10. Complete from Brad Robbins to Cagle Juhan. Josh Miles on the stop for the Raiders. Patrick McKinney on the carry for the Vikings. Jordan Backer on the stop for the Raiders. First and 10 for the Vikings. The pass from Brad Robbins to Cagle Juhan is incomplete. Second down 10 for Powell Valley from the Raider 45. From Brad Robbins to Jonathan Keegan is incomplete. Third down 10 for the Vikings from the Raider 45. Patrick McKinney on the carry, Anthony Jackson on the stop. Gain of about a half a yard on the play. Fourth down and a long nine for the Vikings from the Raider 45. Broken up by Cody Collier. The Raiders will take over on downs, first and 10 from the fourth. Miles on the carry for the Raiders. It'll be a Raider first down from the Viking 45-yard line. Jordan Thacker on the carry for the Raiders. Gain of one on the play. Second down, 9 from the Viking 44. Pass complete from David Stacy to Lorenzo Miles. Third down, 8 for the Raiders from the Viking 43-yard line. McKinney with the 60-yard interception return for a Viking touchdown. Point after touchdown kick is no good. The score, the Powell Valley Vikings 41, the John I. Burton Raiders 6. Jackson on the return for the Raiders, Brad Robbins, and Anthony Jackson on the carry for the Raiders, Luke Spurlock on the tackle for the Vikings, no gain on the play, second down 10 for the Raiders. Josh Miles on the carry for the Raiders. The pass complete from David Stacy to Lorenzo Miles. David Stacy broken up by the Vikings' Ethan Lopez. Josh Miles on the carry for the Raiders. Wes Isom on the stop for the Vikings. Third down, 8 from the Viking. Pass complete from David Stacy to Lee Robinson. Andrew Botts on the tackle for the Vikings. Lorenzo Miles on the carry for the Raiders. Justin Qualls with the tackle for the Vikings. Jackson on the carry, Ethan Lopez on the stop, flags on the play. Personal foul face mask on the Vikings is the call. Jamil Sensabaugh on the carry for the Raiders. Cody Pleasant, Justin Qualls on the stop for the Vikings. Conversion. The score, the Powell Valley Vikings 41, the John I. Burton Raiders 14. So Miles kick off for the Raiders. Russell on the kickoff return for the Vikings. Ricky Harris, Josh Miller, Lee Robinson. Cedric Mitchell to Delmas Lawson. Run out of bounds by the Raiders' Ethan Stewart. Another Viking first down from the Raider 28-yard line. Chris Bush on the carry for the Vikings. Jordan Backer on the tackle. Chris Bush on the carry for a Viking first down. Ricky Harris on the tackle for the Raiders. Point after touchdown kick by Brad Robbins is good to score the Powell Valley Vikings 48. Jamil Sensabaugh on the kickoff return for the Raiders. Brian Murphy on the stop for the Vikings. First and 10 for the Raiders. Lorenzo Miles on the carry, Jonathan. Jay Coleman on the carry for the Raiders. Kobe Mullins, Delmas Lawson on the tackle for the Vikings. Third down and a long four for the Ethan Stewart on the carry for the Raiders. Brian Murphy on the stop for the Vikings. Backer on the kickoff return for the Raiders. Stephen Mumpower on the stop for the Vikings. Jamil Sensabaugh on the carry for the Raiders. Stephen Mumpower on the stop for the Vikings. First and 10 for the Raiders from the Viking 44-yard line. Josh Miles on the carry for the Raiders. Robert Renfro with the initial hit for the Vikings. Jay Coleman on the carry for the Raiders. Delmas Lawson, Brian Murphy with the stop for the Vikings. Third down to long three for the Raiders. Jamil Sensabaugh on the carry for the Raiders. Nick Rowan and Jonathan Guntel on the side. Josh Miles on the carry for the Raiders. Robert Renfro. To Justin Bowling is incomplete. Second down 10 for the Raiders from the Vikings 34. Coleman on the carry for the Raiders. Brian Murphy on the tackle for the Vikings. Jamil Sensabaugh on the carry for the Raiders. Stephen Mumpower with the tackle for the Vikings. The pass attempt from Ethan Stewart to Josh Taylor is in. Jay Coleman on the 17-yard touchdown run for the Raiders. The pass attempt from Ethan Stewart. The Jamil Sensabaugh is no good. The score, the Powell Valley Vikings, 55. Cody McElroy to kick off for the Raiders. Brett Phillips, Brandon Addison deep for the Vikings. John Michael Allen on the kickoff return for the Vikings. The Vikings will have first and 10 from the 35-yard line. Nick Rowan on the carry for the Vikings. Chris Bush on the carry for the Vikings. Ricky Harris on the stop for the Raiders. Third down, a long four for the Vikings from the 41-yard line. Nick Rowan on the carry. Ricky Harris on the tackle. Fourth down and four for the Vikings from the 42. Cedric Mitchell on the carry for the Vikings. John David Reed, Corey Freeman on the stop. That's the ball game, the final score. The Powell Valley Vikings, 55. John Iverton Raiders, 20. The Vikings travel to Clintwood next Friday, and the John Iverton Raiders travel to Coburn. We'd like to thank everyone for coming out to Los Angeles City this evening.